And to see if we... So born and raised in Samoa, I started sailing and racing in the Octopus. There wasn't any addictable boat in Samoa, so I stopped sailing until 2009, and here I am at the Willets.
We've worked hard for a year and a half. We've done a lot of training together. We've got to a point now where he's better than many that have only a fraction of his disability.
I'm an epic tail climber, which is climbing the steps of the world's tallest building. I've done 11 buildings so far, 25,000 steps. I raised over $24,000 for wheelchairs for the Pacific Islands.
His efforts and his way of doing it are so outrageous that he's a magnet. He draws people in from all over the world. Everyone that meets him immediately loves him. If everyone put in the energy and the effort to make the world a better place like he does, this place would be an amazing world.